Hair loss is the most common complaint of the clients attending the skin OPD. The cause of hair loss can be multifactorial, right from genetic, hormone imbalances, nutritional imbalances, or stressful factors in the life. The exact cause of hair loss has to be evaluated once the client enters the OPD. Androgenetic alopecia is the most common cause of hair loss that we come across in our daily OPDs. As the name suggests, androgenetic, there is the genetic factor as well as the hormone receptor variations which lead to the development of this type of alopecia. When we start losing the hair, the common thought that comes in our mind is, can I also go bald just like my parents or sibling and relative? There are certain hair DNA testing which are available which determines the predisposition to the development of alopecia by a certain age. The positivity of this indicates that there is a chance of going bald by a certain age. There are advanced panels in the hair DNA testing that has been introduced to know the treatment responsiveness to the minoxidil and finasteride. Therefore, we can customize our treatment based on the results. The more advanced panel, that is the panel 2, which includes the metabolic panel, nutritional and the fitness panel. Androgenetic alopecia has been associated with the development of hypertension, metabolic syndromes such as obesity, hyperlipidemia. By knowing the predisposition to these diseases, we can have a modification in our lifestyle which will help us to delay the onset of these diseases. The nutritional panel gives an idea about the amount of the nutrition which we need to be taking according to our genetic makeup.